In this video, I'm going to be going over how to get a free .com domain name from Hostinger step by step. I'll also be providing you with a Hostinger promo code to enter at checkout so you can save some money on your Hostinger hosting. You will get up to 86% off Hostinger. Let's get started with the Hostinger free .com domain name tutorial. The first thing you want to do to continue in getting a free .com domain name with Hostinger is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Hostinger, and so you can take advantage of the Hostinger discount by getting up to 86% off. The Hostinger promo code I provided with the link in the description will actually save you even more money than you see being listed here. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I'll receive a commission from Hostinger at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostinger discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the Hostinger homepage. Click the Start Now button or scroll down a bit to where you can see the Hostinger web hosting plans. To get a free .com domain name with Hostinger, you have to purchase a Hostinger web hosting plan. You'll have to purchase the premium or business shared hosting plan and go with any of the annual terms. I do want to mention that Hostinger has some of the cheapest prices when it comes to web hosting, and you can get your free .com domain name with hosting for a super low price, which I cover in this video. For this tutorial, I'm going to choose the premium shared hosting plan. Select the plan you'd like. You'll now see the different Hostinger terms you can choose. These are the prices without the additional discount. Now let's enter the Hostinger promo code to save even more money. Scroll down to the total section where you'll see enter a coupon code. Click this. Enter the promo code I provided with the link in the description. I keep this promo code updated. Click the plus icon. Scroll back up and you'll see the additional savings you'll be saving. I do want to note that the free .com domain name doesn't come with the monthly option. You'll need to go with the 12-month, 24-month, or 48-month term. With the 12-month term, you'll get a free .com domain name and only need to pay $28.80 for a year of hosting. Some of the cheapest web hosting prices out there. To continue in choosing your Hostinger free .com domain name, select how you want to pay, enter in your card information, click the Submit Secure Payment button. Once you do this, you'll be able to choose your free .com domain. You'll now receive an email with your receipt for your Hostinger purchase. You'll now be directed to where you can type in a password you want to be used for logging in to the Hostinger dashboard. You'll now be directed to a page where you'll see Hello and a Start Now button. There are two different ways you can register your free domain. The first way is if you are ready to set up and start creating your site now, you can click the Start Now button. It'll now guide you through getting your hosting account set up. The third step in this process, you'll see this page here. You can claim your free .com domain on this page. Another way to choose your free domain name is from the Hostinger dashboard. From this hosting setup page, if you click the Hostinger logo at the top, it'll take you to the Hostinger dashboard. If you log into Hostinger, it'll take you to this main Hostinger dashboard page as well. If you received a free domain name with your Hostinger web hosting purchase, you'll see Claim Your Free Domain. Click Claim Domain and you can enter the free domain name you'd like to have. That's all there is to it. That's how you get a free .com domain name from Hostinger. I hope you enjoyed this Hostinger tutorial. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.